Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kevin Gump, a 30-year-old gentleman what lives in a one-bedroom flat. What? He's living on a very small wage of £5 a week for food after he's paid his bills and stuff. At the moment, he's freezing to death. He cannot afford to have electric, to have heating in his place. Now he's just trying to get his radio to work. Now, he can't afford any batteries for it, because they cost money, and he only has £5 a week to live on for food. Now, it doesn't work, the batteries have gone flat, so he's lost his temper and flung it. So he has to live in his bedroom most of the day, in the winter of course, but it's that cold in this flat. He cannot get a job. There's no jobs where he lives for a man his age and what he would like to do. He's just now going to make a cup of coffee. Kevin cannot afford much stuff. Kevin can only get coffee once every 3 months. He's had this for nearly 6 months, it's been a coffee. Kevin has not got a fridge or freezer, so he uses powdered milk for his coffee. That's got to last him another 3 months, that bit of milk for his coffee. He's just now putting the water in for his coffee. Not a lot. It costs money for the water as well. He's getting a bit of warmth off the kettle. It's all he's got today to keep him warm. Please give £25 for Aldi funds. Now he's just doing some bread and butter. He has not got a knife. His last knife broke a few months ago. He hasn't got the money to buy a knife, so he uses an old tough brush he could find in the flats where he lived. So he's just going to have this for his dinner and go to bed. Now he's just finished with his coffee, settling down to eat his piece of bread and have his cup of coffee. Can't afford much on the wages he lives. Just the electric has gone now, so Kevin will go to bed with no electric. He can't afford to put any electric on this for the next 2 weeks, so every night until then he will go to bed with no electric. That means no hot drinks, no hot food, if he can afford hot food.
Hello, my name's Kevin Gump, and you've just watched my life story unfold in the last couple of minutes on these videos, before Aldi Aid got involved with me and my story. I lived on the breadline. After paying all my bills and things like that, I only had £5 to live on, just £5. It didn't go a long way. Some weeks I couldn't even afford to put electric and gas in the meter. And I used to go and stay in my room and try and keep warm. It wasn't right. I couldn't get a job. I had no help from anyone in this to do with this government. But Aldi Aid helped me get a job and confidence. I mean, just £25 a month to help people like me and other people in the same situation. Would you please give £25 to Aldi Aid, and they'll help people like me and other people in this country who are starving and haven't got the right help to help them get into out the red into the blue. I don't think I could have lived another year like this on £5 a week for food. And food goes up dearer and dearer. You've seen I couldn't even have a proper cup of coffee. It never tastes right. But I could not afford any more. Thank you to Aldi Aid. I give you all my thanks to them. Please, more money, please vote for us. And hope that you give money to the fat charity. Bye.